What's up, YouTube? How's everybody doing today? It is Taco, and we are playing another League of Legends game, obviously. And, yeah. And, we're gonna go ahead and... Okay. Just stand there for me, why don't you? We're gonna be using, Trundle this time. Last time I used Trundle, it didn't go too well. So we're gonna try and do a... You know, a renege for the last time we played, and we're gonna just try to make this work. Cause last time it was awful. You know, it wasn't that great. I was doing pretty decent for my lane, but then it just I couldn't keep up with my team, and they just started feeding, and that was it. And yeah, so yeah, that's what's up. Let's see. I got me a Shaco, and I don't know if he's going AP or AD right now, but he's got 6 ability power. Okay. I'll back up for that. Oosh. That's right, buddy. We can do this. Yes, we can do this. Oh my god. Shaco, what are you doing? No taunt for you. Okay, I don't quite understand what this guy is doing, but I'm gonna back up just in case their jungle comes. Because I think my ward is still there, so it's really hard for me to see right now. It's alright though. I'm gonna definitely be going for oh, okay, move out of the way. Aww, he flashed. Man, he flashed. You're level 7 with him and you're flashing? My eyes, it seems like there's something wrong with him, but it's whatever. It's okay, I don't care. I'm gonna be wrecking his ass very soon, so. It's alright though, I haven't worried about it. That's alright, let's go ahead and just go get some health back. Goddamn minion collision. It's alright though, I'll get my health back just a second. Okay, you can leave now, like, come on. Sorry, I'll get all my health back very soon. Because, you know, I'm a Trundle. That's what Trundles do. Oh no, he's only level 6. Okay. I'm not even worried about it, honestly. You know why? Because I'm fucking Trundle, baby. That he was that far away? Silliness. It's okay. 6 seconds before I kill his ass. Oh hey, what's up? It's a pretty lady. It's a pretty lady. Oh my eyes, they're really fucking her up. Ugh, it's hard to see. These glasses don't give anything anymore. It's just bleh. So I'm probably gonna go ahead and set up an appointment, like I said. Yeah, and just go ahead and get this shit out of here, get this done with, because it's ridiculous right now. Level W up first, and then we're gonna get my Q. I don't know. Just wanna attack speed real quick. I think I'm gonna go ahead and get myself a little bit of power awards. Well, I could probably go ahead and take a few minions first. You know, why not? More attack speed! Woot! Yeah! Okay. It's like, buddy, we can do this. Oh, buddy, we could totally do this, man. Like, we could totally do this right now. If I was like... Oh, okay. You know, I ain't worried about it. Actually, I could get him. And is that one activated? Oh, no, it didn't. Alright, well, go ahead and collect the base. Give myself a little red trinket. Gonna go ahead and, get my Hicks drinker, and then we're gonna go for control ward. My chair is pushing me. just back a little bit so I can pull it up. Okay. Comfortable.
The Freljord is mine.
Yes. I love my little Yeti. My blue Yeti, it's so lovely. I love my microphone. Even though I feel like I gotta put some chapstick on. There it is. It's hiding. I'm sorry, I was just looking for it. You know, it's that. Oh, goodness. Oh, yes. Ah, best way to not have dry lips that don't crack. It's fucking beautiful, you know? This shit is delicious. Okay. Okay, I'll just go this way then. And then I'll go ahead and get some more health back because, you know, every unit that dies, baby. Look, I didn't hit my E on you, though. Bro, I don't even know what you're trying to do. Like, I don't care at this point. You're knocked up, kid. Alright. I think the next time I'm going to go for is, what is it? Yes, Titanic Hydra. That's definitely the next play. Speaking of next play, my let's play that I'm going to be doing next is the Uncharted series. Yeah, aww, I dave up my W.
I'm feeling greedy.
It's okay. Join and do. Okay, so I can hex trigger. 1200 gold, actually. I'm gonna go ahead and get it right now just so I can get this out of the way. Okay, okay, that was an ulti I heard. I definitely heard that big line of clear. Oh, you bitch. Ah, lovely. Splash damage. Woo! Yeah! Love the Hydras. I guess I got my Q up on accident, but that's just how it's gonna be.
I'm cool with the plane.
Sorry though. I don't really know what the Shaker was doing. It's like he's trying to do something, but it's not working, I think. Hey, whatever. More power to him, I guess. Okay. I'll get some more health in a second, actually. Just so I can go ahead and kill that And meanwhile, my mid lane is getting hella kills. Oh, buddy, do you have enough for a Q? No, you do not.
Time to start an ice age.
Damn, buddy. Wow, how's your health? And kill this one. That's cute. I mean, like I said, that's really cute, bro. But you do understand, I'm about to kill you, right? Sorry, buddy. I'm a Trundle, bro. What are you doing? Oh, let me get these guys real quick before I hit the tower. Oh, no, I'm safe. Yeah, yeah. Trinity Force, here I come after I get my Hex Drinker. Mama Morius. I get that shit, I'm set. Huh. Meanwhile, bot lane. Dying. As long as I get tower first, I'm safe. I'm set. That's right, baby. Tower is mine. Woot! Oh, he's still in the way. I didn't have enough attack speed. It's okay. 1950 for that. Okay. Actually. I don't think I need you anymore. Oh, still need it because I don't have enough for it. Might as well get this bitch now. It's okay though. I'm happy with it. Let me see. How much does this sell for? It sells for 200 gold. Might as well wait a second. 5. What is really going on though? This just seems like it's a lot simpler than it really is, but I don't know. Who knows? We'll get some merc trades, honestly. Might as well kill somebody, Bane. Aw. Hey, Shaco's dying again. Damn, Shaco, what's going on? You're not having a good day today? Over here, blasting your fucking level like you own this shit. Like, you're a dick, kid. Ugh, if I just had attack speed. Alright. Lovely. Plus, I got myself, oh, buddy. Wow, what is up with these people? Why are they taunting? Like, don't they know that they're supposed to taunt and move, not just taunt and stand there like dumbasses? Like, you know, hey, whatever. Beautiful. Hey. Okay. Tower, here I come. Zed, you taunted. Ain't nobody tell you to stand here, bruh. Okay. Okay, fight you then. Why is everybody up here? Wow, forest top though. Why? Let's see, they have ADAT, AP, AP, AP. I could get some more treads. As soon as I start getting some health, we'll be on the show, bruh. We'll be on the good to go. We'll be on the good to go. We'll be good to go. We'll be set. We'll be awesome. It's alright though. I ain't worried about it. So far we're doing really well, especially the Ziggs. We get to get one more kill. I'd love to hear the word legendary. Gotta take Tyra this time. Fuck those guys and their ginks. I get some attack speed for fuck's sake. Get him, get him. Got him. They're not gonna say legendary. Okay, then they're not gonna say legendary. Oh, okay. I'll just take tower then. Like an easy, easy access. So far, we have no dragons. Okay. It's no big deal because we're still gonna win this game. I'm happy about that. You know, it's pretty simple. Pretty simple explanatory. Also, I have decided on how many RPs I'm going to be giving away, and I'm going to be doing 2 $20 RBs just for this first one. And like I said, every month afterwards on my Twitter account, we will be doing one every month, every once every 2 weeks, maybe every month or so, but... over here and it's making me walk backwards. What the fuck was that autopathic bullshit that made me run backwards? What the fuck was that? I clicked over here. Whatever. Literally made me turn the fucking around for no reason at all. Okay, whatever. Alright, yeah. But yeah, I'm going to be doing a giveaway maybe 2 times every month. And that's probably going to be $10 every month. $20 total every month. And like I said, all I got to do is just do the same thing you've been doing. For those, I'll let you know specifically what's going to happen, but for this right now, just keep on doing the 4 steps and you could possibly win. I just started an Instagram account, unfortunately, so, you know, that way I can, you know, do it with people in person or something like that. So, you know, there's that coming up soon, so just be on the, just follow my, follow me on my social media, and yeah, we can do some more stuff. I'm so measly right now, it's... My nose is clogged up again like last time. Every time I speak, my nose just gets fucking annoying. But it's alright. I'm gonna dig with it. You know, dig through it. I'm sorry. And deal with it. I'm almost there. This game is almost over. I see a kill. She went through my wall from that far away. Whatever. Her fucking attack is so damn high. She has nothing! Why is her attack damage so strong? Fucking Christ, why is everybody always so fucking together? Like, why is everybody together? Always! This is annoying, actually. I'm just trying to... I don't even know how she did so much damn damage. It's like, she just hit me 5 times and that was it. And then her bullshit eat through her past my wall when she was so far away. Well, whatever. Stop it. Damn it. How'd they do that? Automatic lockdown and shit. My nose is really annoying right now. What is going on? Why is my team not doing anything? It's like, they are literally everywhere. My team isn't, like, pushing at all. I don't get it. Like, he has 11 kills. Why aren't they following him? And yet, their team's getting fed. What the fuck? Hey, okay. You know, whatever. Whatever. Bitch is dead. Ding dong, bitch is dead, right? I need some attack, dude. This is not working, bruh. I want her dead. Now she has her flash up? Okay. Get a dick, bitch. My attack speed so slow from exhaust, like, good god. I know it only does 30% attack speed slow, but god damn, that was like 85%, 89,000. Goof. That was ridiculous. God damn. Okay, I need to get some defense now, because I'm for some reason taking a lot of damage from these AD people. And she's out of luck because they're always around. Yay, push tower, booyah. Oh, you're out of luck. Wait, does she have boots? Okay, she has boots. This is good. Oh yeah, we had a jump, didn't we? I had totally forgotten. Alright, Trinity Force, time for some health. Well, not really a lot, but just 100% bonus. Another Cloud Dragon. I'm okay with that. Get totally set up for that. Get the area cleared, get the area cleaned, and we can go ahead and go ham. Nothing going on around now.
Oh, they look angry.
For frickin' Christ's sake, my nose. I hate it so much right now. Haha. You're stuck.
Time to start it.
Sorry, buddy. Bob's gonna get. Oh, never mind. Oh, I was trying to do so I wouldn't get pushed back. It's okay though. We got this Cloud Dragon anyway. And I'm happy about it. Because, yeah! Cloud Dragon! I'm gonna take this tower over here real quick, actually. Because you never know what could be in the grass. ready. He's ready. God, that's fucking lovely. Ziggs's E is so silly. Take it. Ooh, somebody got wrecked. What's up, buddy? Ooh! Aww. Ooh! Aww. I want some defense. Okay. I mean, okay, whatever you're doing with that, but okay. Hey, Shaco, shot that shit. It's okay. Whoa, what? Oh, Shaco disappeared. That's what I thought it was. I was like, who is that? Why is that person invisible? Hey, Diana. Like, you... We were there the whole time. Where were we all at? Whatever, it doesn't matter. We got tower. Well, we didn't get tower. We got a couple kills with that. Just the three of us. Projectile spinning. I think I'll go ahead and get the attack speed first, because that's the best part about it. Oh, God. If I could just trade noses with somebody, like a whole ecosystem, if I could just change that with somebody else. I'd be happy, you know? No more nonsense music, no mucus, no sneezing when I wake up, no nonsense blowing my nose every 5 seconds of the damn day. You know, won't have to suffer as much, you know? It'll be cool, it'd be good. And look at that, fourth is there again. I swear, they stay together for some reason. I do need to get some defense though, what am I loafing? I see somebody. Okay. Not even worried about it. Not a bit. It's all a group. Kill her. Where's she going? Oh my god, what was that? Bane, where were you at? Oh my god. Why are you not with us, bruh? I clearly said ping to fight, but, you know, whatever. And she's losing no health because she has that freaking... Why weren't you with us? I clearly pinged, you know, to help him. Come on, like, come on, man. It would be nice. And you're dead. Oh, you live, and you're... Okay, you're dead. They're gonna rush that tower. Ain't no reason to be top. We're gonna lose this game again, man. Every time I play Trundle, I lose a game. It's like we had this shit so early on, so ready. Yet, it's like... Aww, that fishy. Get his ass. That's whatever. Ooh, there's a fire dragon coming, actually. You're a dickhead. Ain't got no time for that. I think this is. 40 seconds. And their red is up. Wonder if their blue is up. Yes, their blue is up. I have a blue actually, so I don't care. 30 seconds. Take 30 seconds and take that inhibitor. Back that shit up! We can totally beat them into a fight. We can totally do this. We can just get that bitch. Buddy, I'm gonna back that shit up. And dragon's up. Let me go get dragon now. And this is our fire dragon. Next dragon's another cloud dragon. That's three in a row, baby. Fuck how they feel. Yes, hit this tower and fight that Zed. Oosh, hey buddy. Oh, okay. Wrong one. I knew that shit before I get any kind of mistake. There. Okay, almost got Trinity Force anyway. I'm gonna get Trinity Force. I'm definitely gonna get some defense. This is really not cutting it, bro. This is real. I don't know why I'm so lazy with that, man. I should have got defense a long time ago. That's all good. I didn't worry about it. You know, because we can still push this shit. They ain't gonna do nothing about it. Dude, that bomb. Throw that bomb. Yes. Lovely. Ah, you missed him. Like, by the hair of his chin. Huh. Oof. Could have gotten him, Zed, but you were scared.
My human with a bit of spice.
Excuse me. Yeah, he hurts alright. 19 kills, that's damage. Come on, Vayne. Come on, Vayne. I'd rather just go up top then.
King of Trolls coming through.
Troll-o-lo-lo-lo. Yeah. You can take the star. Hey, babe, push, please, or something. Something, I don't know, something, just do something. All those little healths, it's beautiful. What is over here? None. Oh, 343, got it. Oh, I didn't go for silly me. I think I'll go for this bad boy for 100 instead of 90, you know, and then get 500 health from this. Could totally get 2 though. Get 1,000 health. 24 is much better than 24. Ooh, buddy. Run! Oh, my ear is itching. Oh, that was so good. Let me see. Oh, he needs to die. Oh, totally press no, but okay. That's cute. Shaco. He was a bitch. Really? I got feared even though the one wasn't even in there anymore? Okay. I don't know why this game is still going on. It's like, it's really still going on. You gonna ulti? Sona, you gonna ulti? Sona! Bruh, what was that? Yes, that's a free kill. Never mind, because of flash. And because of that damage. Damn, if only Sona had ulti, they would have all lived. And the enemy would have died. I don't know what these people are doing. I'm just trying to push, but... I don't get it. I don't know. It's confusing to me. I could have sworn I canceled my ulti, dude. Obviously, we can totally get this dragon too, so I'm gonna set up for this one. I don't even know why we're still doing this game. This game should have been over, honestly. But hey, you know, whatever. More content, I suppose. Okay, 10 seconds. Last dragon before the final dragon. Well, last dragon before the big dragon. No pushback, baby. That turn is hitting me really, really fast. Really hard, too. Where is my healing, yo? And why are you a jungle? You don't even have blue buff. Bruh, what are you doing? That's weird. I have Warlord's Bloodlust, but I wasn't healing anything. That is so weird. I think I do need to get... I need some defense, though. Ouch. They ran in on that one. That. Sona did an ulti again? Sona! Bruh, you have an ulti that stuns people, man. You have to use it. Oh, yeah, yeah. Killing spree. And you use it on nobody. Be like that sometimes. Hey, buddy, have an ulti. I'll take that shot down too. Thank you! Here I come. Actually, I want to take that inhibitor first because that's actually free. Oh, so lovely. I got a red buff, yay. Fish? What do you think this is? Okay. Minion collision? What the hell? Minion collision? Oh my god! Freaking terrible! I'm gonna run around, but then I'm gonna get stuck while I'm running around and I'm gonna be so confused that I don't know what I'm doing. What are y'all doing? Oh my god. Aside from Fizz. No, Ziggs. These three are just fucking stupid. It's like... Hey, you know how Blade of Hope is? Got him, I guess. Good shit. You know, trying to get an inhibitor. You know, I don't take a tower loss, but not having no inhibitor is gone. But you know, we're still good. We're in this. We got this still. Ouch. Damn, son. This is terrible. This game is still going on. Oh my god, why? Like, why is my vein in... I'm waiting for this team to just be like, hey, we're ready to not be stupid. It's just, I don't get it though. It's just kind of... whatever. Oh, okay, hey, what's up? She used her ulti just for you. Ain't nothing I can do about that. She gouted your ass. Vayne, leave the jungle. Vayne, get out of the jungle, bruh. Vayne, what are you... Oh, oh my god. Vayne, why are you in the jungle? We could have been pushed. We had the power right there. We had that. Actually, I'm going to go back to basic and give myself a stamp. My ultra god. Wow, she really doesn't have Blade of the Rune King. Well, I guess, you know. Sweet's his own, right? Even though she has it. Oh, buddy. Oh, buddy. Oh god. Yeah, no, that's actually pretty stupid if they don't. I don't need the blood. I don't need the extra, you know, 3% per health damage. You know, we don't need that. Yeah, that's like saying Adaris doesn't build a phantom phase. It's like, yo, what the hell? That's like the necessary must, you know? It's just kind of like, come on. Like a bitch. Got his ass anyway. And I guess Vayne's still at bot lane. I mean, this is whatever. She hasn't grouped with us in forever. I don't even know what's going on right now. I just want this game to be over. And like, our team isn't pushing. Yeah, it's like. I don't know, man. I don't understand what's going on. This game could have been over 20 minutes ago. I'm still kind of mad I'm not getting any health. Like, what the fuck? Like, do I have to get some kind of, like, Vinny edge or something? They're definitely going over there. Bang! Go! Go!
I'm old with the plan.
There you go. Wow, Sona, you're useless! Just Sona, man. I'm never playing on my other account, and I'm just trying to find out what's going on. Hey, buddy. You're fucked up. God damn, you're fast. I don't even know why the soda sucks ass so bad. No, fuck this. Let's just go. I see an inhibitor. I'm going for it. Back up. Whoa, not really back up. Back that shit up. Like a bitch. I got you, buddy. Back that shit up.
King of Trolls coming through.
I really wish I knew what our team was doing. Oh, that tower is fucking lovely. Look at that. I want to get some more health, though. Just kind of like say, fuck something else I have right here. Like that, maybe. Let's see, 2600. Okay. I want to get, iron.
Your inhibitor.
Might as well stay in base. Please just press B. Please just press B, you three. Just press B, you three. Oh, okay, cool. That enemy has died. Yeah, this is finally over, I think. And 500 gold. Yeah, yeah. I'm a big man. I'm gonna get even bigger. 36 seconds. If this doesn't end in 36 seconds, I'm gonna cry. But yeah, this game is over. There's nothing they can do about full Baron Force minions. You know, this shit is done. Or is it? Yeah, it's over. Woo! Thank God. Thank you. It's over. Finally. I don't know what that was about. I just know that my three other players were just kind of like. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. I will see y'all later. And with much love and appreciation, I will see y'all later. So be sure to check out my other videos as well. As well as hit the four rules if you want to get some chance to win RP. And you will win RP by the 23rd this month. Well, 22nd, really. 23rd is the 1 year anniversary, so that's the last day, really. But I'm going to give it to you guys on the 23rd. It's 22nd, so make sure you guys check out my social medias. And I'll see y'all later. Deuces.